Hey guys, welcome to Game Point. This is your host Among, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make your Xiaomi device look like running on Android Nougat. So if you have any Xiaomi device and it's running on whatever Android version you have, but you're willing to get the taste of Android Nougat but can't able to get it because Xiaomi generally never released the update, so this is a trick using which you can simply make your phone look like running on Android Nougat. So as you can see, I'm currently running on Android 6.0.1 Marshmallow, and my phone is not gonna get Android Nougat update at least by this year. So I have just found a trick using which you can just simply make your phone look like it's running on Nougat and everything that Nougat offers. Not everything, but at least few other things. So let's get started and let me show you a trick that I just found on internet so that you can also make your Xiaomi device that it will look like it's running on Nougat and it will get you themes and everything that Nougat offers. So the trick is very simple. There are two things that you need to do in order to get the Android N feel. So just simply go to the theme store, which is the native app in all the Xiaomi devices, and here just simply search for Android N. So that's the basic thing, and here you will find a theme which is based on Android Nougat. So it's the first theme that you will find in the entire list. Don't look for anywhere else, just simply tap on the first theme, and here you will find the actual theme which will simply make your phone look like it's running on Android Nougat. So here we are, this is the theme which I was talking about. So as you can see, it's completely free, then the size is 10.2 MB, and the ratings are also pretty great. It's 4.5 star out of 5, and overall, as you can see from the screenshot, it will change the icons and somehow the themes and everything of the phone, and then you will feel that it's running on Nougat and basically a default Android. So here you can just read the summary, a small description about this theme, and it will also get the updates over the period of time, so it will give you new features again and again. So just download it and apply it. I have already downloaded, so I'm just gonna simply hit the apply button, and once it's applied, it will just simply load the theme, and now your phone will simply change completely. So here, as you can see, this is the main theme interface. As you can just simply see from the icons, it's pretty much changed here. The notification center will also look like it's on stock Android, and importantly the setting page, the setting icons, and overall the user interface is also changed, and it's running like look like running on Android Nougat or basically any stock Android. And apart from that, all the icons, small icons, are also like changed a little bit. As you can see, these are the new icon packs for WhatsApp, Instagram, Snapchat and Facebook, etc. And apart from that, the icons of this calculator settings and other these tools settings was just security and other things. So these are also changed completely, and now it will give a good feel. As you can see down also, the phone icon, the dialer, messaging and contacts, and even camera, these are also all changed. So that was the first method. Now let me show you the second method, which is the last and most important, which is about changing the default launcher. So if your phone is running on MIUI launcher, which is, as you can see, the default launcher, and that is pretty much like kind of boring, where you can just don't have any app tray or anything. So you can search for any other launcher, such as Google Now launcher. As you can see, this is the best launcher if you want the best stock Android experience. Or if you don't want Google Now launcher, then you can also search for Nova launcher, which will also give you same functionality but with advanced features. So I'm prefer to use the Nova launcher because Google Now launcher is currently not supported on my phone, and even that's kind of like limited. So I'm gonna show you demo of Nova launcher. If you prefer to use the Google Now launcher, then also you can do the same. So as you can see, now my phone is almost running, look like running on stock Android. The notification center, the setting page, the icons and the app drawer, everything, now it's completely like stock Android, and you can say Android Nougat because the background image is of Android Nougat. And apart from that, the icons, the messaging icon, the camera icon, and almost is like similar to stock Android. But there is a small tweak in the setting page of this Nova launcher that you need to enable first in order to get the latest and updated icons of the apps. Just go to the setting of Nova launcher and then click on this look and feel button, and here select the icon pack as Marshmallow. So it will show you Marshmallow, as my phone is running on Marshmallow. If your phone is running on Lollipop, then it will show you Lollipop. So whatever Android version you have, it will show you the icon packs of that version accordingly. So just select that instead of the default ones, and now your phone's icon will kind of change to the icons which we found on the stock Android phones. And the notification center here is also same to Android Nougat, though the animation is not like Nougat, but still look wise it's pretty much similar. So yes, one thing I can definitely say is that this will simply change the overall look and feel of your phone to the Android Nougat. So if you have a Xiaomi device and like kind of bored of the MIUI launcher, so you can just simply try these two methods and combine it together, and then it will make your phone look like running on Android Nougat or basically any stock Android. So that's all for this overview of this Android Nougat theme. If you do enjoy this video, then smash the like button below and share this video with your friends if they're using any Xiaomi device. And also don't forget to subscribe GamerPoint to stay updated with everything related to technology and many other Android tips and tricks videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is your host Among signing off. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.